tattoo. And last time I didn't record after one handed. I had 5x5. I didn't reach cutoff. So now we're leaving for day two. Let's go. Okay, for 3x3, I would like a sub 12 average, or low 12 average is also okay, but I'm hoping for sub 12 because in Cerulean I got a 12.3 or something. So, yeah, and what about you?
I want a sub 13 average.
You?
Sub 14.
He wants a sub 14. Anyways, so I think we'll be able to reach round 3 if we do good. There are 4 rounds in total. So, yeah, let's go. So, we're over here at the top, and all these guys are here for OTS. And they opened another room in front over here. So, Amir, Chetan, these guys, everyone. Hi, Ansh. Ansh, what's up? Sub 10. Okay, so yeah, 3x3 is the first event, we're gonna practice for that. 3x3 board thing, surf, let's go. 3x3.
Should have 3x3 started?
Yeah. I mean, our name. Yeah, so he's in group C and I'm in group B. And yeah, Mats is gonna be coming here at 11, not now, because he finished his 3x3 yesterday. And I'll tell you one thing which happened yesterday. Mats gave me his phone and told me to record his solves. That was crazy. So yeah, we're gonna do 3x3 right now. ZBest Cubers.
Hey.
This is Pratham's Yusha Pro. It's so good.
I set it up.
Ansh set it up with DNM or something.
Yeah, I'm sitting with you.
It's so cool. Shout out to Techno Cuber. He's practicing for 3x3. I'm practicing for 3x3. And yeah, shout out to this guy too. What's your name?
Ojas Nimal.
Cool.
I could have done 5 UPM.
My dog can do better than that.
So next round I have to do better.
Okay guys, so I just have stolen the Chirag the Cuber's vlogging camera. I might be in his vlog if he keeps this in like recording, but yeah, now I'm just running away with his camera. And like, yeah, this is the comp going on. So he's coming behind me.
Now tell me.
Legendary Chirag the Cuber.
You should see Mayank's signature face.
Seriously? Are you serious?
Get a 10.6, I 10.6 average.
Please. Don't come in. Oh! Wait.
So I got a 15, which was just done, and then I got 3 10s. Last round I got an 11 plus 2. I was fine with that. I still got an 11.12 average. And I don't know, somehow the timer reset. I touched the reset.
At least you didn't get a 4 second new form.
Yeah, and I got a 12.2 average.
4 second new form.
I'm stupid. Record my 2x2.
Ready. Finished my 2x2. I got a 5 second average, 5.12 something. Anyways, that will be enough to go to the next round. And 3x3, as I told you, I failed miserably.
Hi YouTube.
And yeah, so next is 4x4. This mini MF 3RS, so I wanted it for OH. Let's see how it is. Here it is, it's pretty small. Okay, it's really good, and it's just 350 rupees. That's really cheap for a budget speed cube like this. The feeling is a bit scratchy but kind of smooth. It just feels like an MF 3RS out of the box. So yeah, I'm going to be using this for OH.
स्पेशल नहीं है ना?
Ready? You wanna come there? On the bus?
Because it's not yours. Come on, Max, you can do it. So they're going to do pyraminx and 3x3 team factory. Do it. Three? Hey, no, fast, do it. Do it. 3, 2, 1, go.
What the heck?
Yeah.
Are you just called?
Either you can't